dog parks, very controversial. We do not advise or go into dog parks, but we love dog parks because we love to use the exterior of dog parks with our boarding trained dogs. A lot of our boarding trained dogs that we get in are dog aggressive, highly dog reactive, can't hold commands, highly distracted. So what we do is we go to the dog park, we put the dogs into a downstay, or we walk around them, and we train our dogs how not to be reactive to the dogs in the dog park. We feel that that is a great use of a dog park because you've got a bunch of dogs that are historically high drive, out of control, a lot of them untrained, but just a lot of them just having plain old good old fun. And so it teaches our dogs to not be concerned, worried, engaged, reactive with all the crazy nonsense going on out there. So it's a great way to use dog parks.